Okay, children, so basing on degree measure theorem, let's do some questions. Basing on the degree measure theorem, and also angles in same segment are equal. Angles in same segment are equal. Children, degree measure theorem means the central angle is double this angle. The central angle is double this angle. And angles in the same segment means, children, this angle, this angle, this angle, whatever the angles, all angles will be there. In a given segment, all angles are same. In a given segment, all angles are same, children. Okay? So let's do some numericals. If you do, you'll understand. The first question. First question, children. See you. Children, this is the question. Can anyone tell me the answer, children? This is 50 degrees. What will be x?
Sir, 100, sir.
100.
X is how much, children?
100.
100. Why x is 100? Because of?
Degree measure theorem.
If you don't write degree measure theorem, you will not get marks. Degree measure theorem, and don't write short forms. If you write short forms also, you will not get marks. Write down full form. Okay. Next one more question. Next one more question. Please see here, children. Tanmayi, are you there?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Please tell now. Nana, this is 80 degrees. This is 100 degrees. The question is, what is O? Once again, find the B. What is this angle? What is this angle? This is the question.
Angle of main window.
Yeah, am I?
Sir, 90.
How you got 90?
Sir, 100 plus 80.
This is 180. This 180.
This is also 180.
This is also 180. This is 180. This will be?
This is 90.
90. Okay. Usually. Children, this is 100 plus 80 is 180. If this is 180, this is also 180, children. If this is 180, this will be 90. Why, children? Why? Because of?
Degree measure.
Lahari, are you there? Please see here, Lahari. Please see here, children, everyone. This is O, this is C, this is, okay, whatever it is. The question is, here this is 135 degrees, Amma. Lahari, that is 135 degrees. Question is, you have to find out this angle, X. Yes, Lahari, that is the question. Nana, this is 135 degrees. You have to find out the same. Lahari, are you there?
Yes.
Please tell me. Nana, suppose if I keep like this, if this is 135, what will be this angle? By degree measure theorem. Yes, ma'am? If this is 135, what will be this angle? 135 by 2, that is 267.5. Now, can you tell this whole angle will be how much? Anyone, this whole angle
90 degrees.
Why 90 degrees?
Angle in semicircle.
Angle in semicircle is 90 degrees. Children, angle in semicircle is 90 degrees. So, 67.5 plus x is equal to 90. Angle in semicircle is 90 degrees. Which case of degree measure theorem?
Second case.
So x is equal to 90 minus 67.5. That is x is equal to 12.5. 22.5 like this, children. So did not understand. Again, I'm saying, children, if this is 135, this is 67.5. This plus this will be 90. Why? Angle in semicircle is 180 degrees. Angle in semicircle is 180 degrees. Next, Rita is there? Rita?
Yes, sir.
See the question? This is 40, this is x. Can you find out x? Yeah, Nana? Yes, ma?
Well.
Okay. This is 40. Nandika?
Yes, sir. 40, sir. Sir, X and another angle beside 40, they are equal, sir.
This is equal, huh?
Yes, sir.
What is that? X or 40?
No, sir. X and Y. If that
what
is
this, this angle? What is this angle?
Sir, 90 minus 40.
X only. X. If this is X, this is also X. And what is this total angle?
90.
90. Why 90?
Angle in semicircle
is 90. So 90 is equal.
So 90 minus 40, 40 plus x, x is equal to 50.
X is equal to 50. Children, if this is x, this is also x because radii. Equal sides will have equal base angles. Equal sides will have equal base angles. Okay. Next question. Next question. Yashasvi is there?
Yes, sir.
Question is, this is 120. This is 120. I want y. How much is the y? Nana, if this is 120, this will be how much, Yashasvi?
120.
No.
60.
60.
No, 60.
Y degree measure theorem. That is degree measure theorem. Are you able to understand?
Yes, sir.
Now, if this is 60, this will be how much, do you know? In cyclic quadrilateral, right? Children, this is cyclic quadrilateral, which you know of reason. What is a cyclic quadrilateral? The quadrilateral which touches all sets of circles is called cyclic quadrilateral. In cyclic quadrilateral, opposite angles are supplementary. In cyclic quadrilateral, opposite angles are?
Supplementary.
In cyclic quadrilateral, opposite angles are?
Supplementary.
In cyclic quadrilateral, opposite angles are?
Supplementary.
If this is 60, what will be this, children? Anyone?
120.
This is 120. What will be y, children?
60.
Linear pair, so y is equal to 60 degrees. Next. Yashasvi is over. Next, Hansika is there. Hansika?
Yes, sir.
See, this is the question. Always, O means this is the center, remember. O means center. So this is 68. They're asking you to find out this angle x.
Yes, sir.
Can you tell me? If this is 68, what will be this? Linear pair. Are you there?
Yes, sir. Y is equals to 180 minus 68 is equals to.
This one. Is 112. If this is 112, how much is this?
112.
How many times are cyclic quadrilateral supplementary?
180 minus 112.
How much?
68.
If this is 68, what with this degree measure theorem?
34.
If this is 136, this is complete angle.
Two twenty-four.
Okay, Nana, those who didn't understand, again I'm telling this time this is linear. If this is 68, this is 112. If this is 112, this is 68 because in cyclic quadrilateral, opposite angles are supplementary. In cyclic quadrilateral, opposite angles are supplementary. If this is 68, this is 136 by degree measure theorem. If this is 136, this is 224 because complete angle. If this is 136, this is 224 complete angle. If this is 136, this is 224 complete angle. Next, Hansika is over. Saisha is there?
Yes, sir.
Saisha, brother, privacy. See here. Oh. A, B, C. This is X. This is 35. Will you try?
Yes, sir. Sir,
this is 35, this is also 35.
Yes, sir.
Now tell me how to find out O.
Angle sum property.
Okay, angle sum property. Nana, X plus 35 plus 35 is equal to 180. X plus 70 is equal to 180. X is equal to 110. So this is 110. Okay. If this is 110, this will be how much?
Half of it, sir.
It's 55. If this is 55, this will be how much?
55.
No, in cyclic quadrilateral, opposite angles are supplementary.
55
plus
x is equal to 180
minus 55. How
much? 180 minus 55. 115.
So children, if this is 35, this is also 35 because equal base angles will have equal sides will have. And this is 110 by angle sum property. This is 55 by degree measure theorem.
Degree measure theorem.
This is x by in cyclic quadrilateral.
Cyclic quadrilateral opposite angles are supplementary.
In cyclic quadrilateral, those who didn't understand last time I'm telling, if this is 35, this is 35, equal sides will have equal base angles. This is 110 by angle sum property. This is 55 by degree measure theorem. And this is 115 because in cyclic quadrilateral, opposite angles are supplementary. Opposite angles are supplementary. Next. Varsha, Tanvi, you want to say? Varsha, Tanvi, anyone wants to try?
Sir, can I try?
Who will try?
Tanvi, sir.
Tanvi, very good. Yeah. So, Tanvi, see here, this is a circle. And Nana, whenever I say O, this center, you try Nana, I will help you. Okay, so this is a triangle. Sort of. This is a triangle. This is a triangle. Like this one is a question is, this is 90. They have given this is, no, not 90, 60. This is 60. And they are asking, what is this angle? Very easy now.
In your pair, you can find angle O.
No, not linear. This is X.
Okay.
This is also X because equal sides will have equal angle. Am I correct?
Yes, sir.
If this is X, this is also X. And 60 is exterior angle for both of them.
Yes, sir.
60 is exterior angle is?
60.
Exterior angle is? Sum of?
Sum of alternate interior angles.
Very good. Sum of interior opposite angles. So 60 is equal to X plus X. 60 is equal to 2X. X is equal to 30. X is equal to 30. That's all over. Simple. Next. Varsha, do you want to say Varsha?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, no, I will help you. Don't worry. Okay. So this is there. This is one segment. This is another segment. This is major segment. This is minor segment. What is that we studied yesterday? Angles in the same segment are?
Equal.
Equal. So what they are saying is, they are saying this is 50. And they are saying only this is 70. They are asking you to find out this four angles. This four angles. Yeah, Vasha.
Angles and property we can use and we can find out.
No, but we don't know this angle, no?
Angles in the same segment are equal.
So if this is 50, this is also?
50.
Very good. So let me take it down.
50 plus 70 plus x is equal to 180 degrees.
Super.
120 plus x is equal to 180 degrees. X is equal to 180 minus 120.
Very good. Fantastic. That's all. Why are you not opening your book? Hey, I will help you. No problem. Saying, if you start saying more, you will never stop. Okay. Next one. Next one. Srinid, are you there, Srinid?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Come on. Children, if I write O, will see this center always. Again and again, I can't say. Remember, If I write O means it is center, this is 40 degrees student. You have to find out X real. You have to find out X.
Yes, sir.
Come on.
Sir, that O up one also 40 only, no, sir. Same thing.
Which one is 40? This that.
Ah, yes, sir.
Down the other way, necessary to
watch the
time of freedom when it comes by and time to know where it's up.
What is happening? Please, no noise. If this is 40, you want to say this is also 40?
Down one, sir.
Where this one?
Yes. No, sir. On O.
This one?
Nice.
How, Nana? How? No.
No.
This is 40. You can say this is 40.
Okay.
These both are radii, no? Equal sides will have equal base angles.
40. Okay, sir. 40, 80, 100 is Y, sir. That
Y is 100. Very good. If this is 100, this will be also?
100, sir.
Y?
Opposite angle.
Vertically opposite angle.
Vertically okay.
opposite. So, Y plus 80 is equal to 180. Y is equal to 100. If Y is equal to 100, X is also 100 because vertically opposite angles are equal. Next, Neeraj. Neeraj is there?
Yes, sir.
Sure.
Sir, I'm not able to see the whole circle, sir.
No, that is not the center, Amma. This is not the center. They said P. P means not the center, remember. They said this is 32. This is 28. And this is 50. They're asking you to find out A, the total angle. Can you help me out?
Yes, sir. Sir, okay. Now we have 15. Sir, right angle is equal to 90 degrees. So 50 plus 40.
Yeah, no 90, nothing. No 90. If this is 50.
That is opposite side. Yes, sir,
why?
50.
Why? Forget this is not there. Why?
Angles in the same segment are equal.
Very good. If this is 32. This is also 32. Why?
32, sir.
Why?
Angles in the same segment are equal.
Over. X is equal to 50 plus 32. 82.
82, sir.
Over. That's what I'm saying. If this is 32, this is 32. If this is 50, this is 50. 50 plus 32, 82. Understood? Neeraj?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Vivek?
Yes, sir.
Next. Question is there like this, something, okay? And they have not mentioned that it is the center. They have not mentioned it is the center. This is 35. This is 35. And this is 65. And we have to find out total X. Total X.
Yes, sir.
Hey.
Sir, the opposite angles in same segment are equal near 35, sir.
If this is 35, this is also?
That is also 35.
Apply.
Angles and property, sir.
35
plus 65 plus X is equal to 180, sir. 100 plus X is equal to 180, X is equal to 80, sir.
Fantastic. Shemuk?
Yes, sir.
This is there like this, Nana. Nothing is the center. They have not given center. This is 40. Amma, this is 40. This is 110, Nana. They're asking you to find X. This is X. Can you tell, Nana?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, tell.
If this is 40, that side. Yeah, yes, sir. They as oh. Angles in same segment.
Where is the segment? Where is the segment? Where is the segment? They won't give. We should draw. Understood?
Construct.
We can construct. Now you have to say, sir, this is a segment only. Okay, understood?
Yes,
sir. This is 40, this is 40. Now apply.
Angle sum property.
Hello.
110 plus 150 plus X is equals to 180. X is equals to 30 degrees.
Understood how I took this one? They won't
yes,
give.
Sir.
You can draw.
Yes,
I will draw here also, sir, which your wish. Then this will go, become equal. Your wish. Understood? Next. Vikram Babu. Vikram is there?
Yes, sir.
Vikram, tell me. Rohan
sir.
Is there? Rohan?
Sir, I'm there, sir.
Wait, hey, Vikram. Rohan is there? Okay, Vikram, tell him. This is 52. I want X sum, and this is center. This is center.
Okay, sir. Sir, 52 degrees plus.
If I put like this, if this is 52, this is also?
52, sir.
52.
So and if that is.
They both will be? Radius. They both will be? Hey, these both are? Vikram, these both are?
Sir,
so
these both are radius.
So if these both are radius, base angles will be?
Sir, equal.
If this is 52, this is also?
52, sir.
52, what? Any boys are missing, Nana? I didn't ask anyone. Nana, anyone is missing?
No, sir.
Okay, children, remaining sums tomorrow we'll discuss, children. Some more sums are there like this only. If you discuss, you will become strong, children, then I will say some other variety. This is circles, degree measure theorem, and angles the same segment are equal. And it's cyclic quadrilateral. Opposite angles are? Supplementary.
Supplementary.
Opposite angles are?
Supplementary.
Please do not go away, children. I will take attendance. One second.